At Fairfax High School in Levine, a student arrested after bringing a gun onto campus. The gun reportedly belonged to a 19-year-old student. Police say a staff member at Betty Fairfax searched his backpack last Friday and found the gun. He was booked into jail for possession of a firearm on a school property.